Hi, I'm Mark Tross. This is the Light for Today. Today we're in Habakkuk chapter 3, verse 19, which reads, "The Lord God is my strength. He will make my feet like hinds' feet, and he will make me to walk upon mine high places."